Okay, let me start this story and end it on Amtrak. So I discovered that instead of taking the bus to La Crosse, that I could just take Amtrak and I would arrive later in the evening in La Crosse. So that's where this story begins, is on Amtrak, headed to La Crosse. So from Columbus, Wisconsin, I rode over to La Crosse and got off there later in the evening so I didn't have to wait 7 or 8 hours for it to get dark. And this has been every one of these is a learning experience for me. Not only do I learn about how the railroad works and the best way to do things, but I learn a little bit about myself. So off I go on a second attempt to make it to Whitefish, Montana. And anyway, come along for the journey. So this is a night vision camera, so hopefully I can get some good night video here. But somebody asked me why, in the comment section of my last video, why hopping freight trains. And you know what? I tried to answer that with what I thought was the correct answer. And I think all the answers I gave were true, you know, nostalgia, etc. But I learned something about myself via a TED video. And it talks about people who lack certain stimulus in their brains, and typically they're EDD folks. And I've forgotten the area of the brain that isn't properly stimulated. So they resort to other things for that stimulation. And it explains so much. And I know that I'm not like disabled because of ADD, but I do know that I do suffer a bit from it. And it's the classic, you know, all through school, not working up to his potential and all this stuff. But the reality is that when your brain isn't stimulated properly, you can't function the way you need to fit into school. So you get that stimulus other ways. I'm getting eaten up by mosquitoes. And this is a perfect example of that, okay? This is one of those things that provides that kind of stimulus. Now, I am not an adrenaline junkie. I take very calculated risks, whether it's flying airplanes, driving a car fast, whatever it is. I do, you know, I'm not crazy, all right? Contrary to what you might think, and maybe evidence I've presented elsewhere. But anyway, this is why it gives such satisfaction for me to be on the move as a nomadic person in our life. Why that fits me so well is that constant change, new stimulus. You know, can't sit too long in the same place, not enough new stimulus. So here I am, you know, dark night, waiting on a freight train because I am going to do my damnedest to make it through Glacier National Park on a freight train. We'll see how it goes. Stay tuned.
seeing the Billings across from the road. I-94 way off over there. Now we're on, now our line is single track. The first time since we left La Crosse pretty much.
It doesn't seem quite as safe.